developing news we're following tonight. A woman is in the hospital and a suspect in custody after a stabbing on Rochester's northeast side this evening. RPD was called to Durnan Street and Portland Ave shortly before 8. There, they found a 24-year-old woman who had just been injured. She was rushed to the hospital and is being treated for what police call critical injuries. Again, police have at least one suspect in custody at this time.